one of these lone Orkney isles there dwelt a maiden fair. Her cheeks were red, her eyes were blue, she had yellow curling hair. Across that lake in Sandwick dwelled a youth she held most true. Those eyes so blue. The land runs out into the sea. It's a narrow neck of land where weird and grim the standing stones in a circle, there they stand. One bonny moonlight Christmas Eve they met at that sad place, with a heart in glee and the beams of love were shining on her face. They walked toward the lover's stone and through it passed their hands. They plighted there a constant troth sealed by love's steadfast bands. He kissed his maiden, he lonely bridge cross o'er. For little, little did he think he wouldn't see his darling more. This maid had nearly reached her home when she was startled by a cry. She turned to look around her and her love was standing by. His hand was pointing to the stars and his eyes gazed at the light, and with a smiling countenance vanished from her sight. She quickly turned and home she ran. Not a word of this was said, for well she knew at seeing his form that her faithful love was dead. And from that day she